Did you watch my previous math video? I realized that there's a lot of noise when I'm talking and I did so much editing and the noise just popped on and off. It was quite annoying for me, but I'm still very new to this video taking and video editing, so I'm still trying to figure out what's the best way to edit my video. Anyway, for today's video, I'm going to show you the entire unedited version of one single clip that I have taken to show you how I can solve a question that requires making supposition by drawing. So do pardon me for some of my tongue-tied moments. Okay, I'm going to do a variation of this question in this episode of my math educational videos. So in this question now, instead of car park with 12 vehicles, I have a farm with 12 animals. And instead of cars with 4 wheels, I have cows with 4 legs. Instead of motorcycles with 2 wheels, I have chicken with 2 legs. So total number of legs of all these 12 animals is 38. The question can be solved the same way, exactly the same way, by using supposition or by using, okay, solving simultaneous equation. But now, how I'm going to solve this question is by illustrating, okay, by drawing the numbers out. So this is actually suitable for middle primary, for primary 3 and 4 when they just started learning supposition and they find it difficult to comprehend and to explain in words. You can actually draw it out. So what I'm going to do here is there are 12 animals. Okay, remember the first time we do supposition, we suppose all are motorcycles. If you watch my first video, you will see that I suppose all are motorcycles. So I multiply by 2. Then I take the excess and then I divide by 2, which is the excess number of wheels of cars. Now, this whole thing may sound very complicated for a middle primary child. So what I'm going to do here is I'm going to make use of drawing to help them understand supposition. So in this case, I have 12 animals. So I'm going to draw 12 circles. Okay, if you are teaching this to your child at home, you can make it interesting by using maybe 12 stickers. You know, I have a lot of circle stickers, but I didn't bring them out. So you can make use of like round stickers and you can use sticks and toys and so on to show them how supposition is like. What I'm doing now is I'm going to draw it. So what happened is if I make the assumption, okay, if I'm to suppose that they are all chicken, if they are all chicken, what happened? They will each have 2 legs. So I'm going to draw 2 legs to each one. So now how many legs do I have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. 24 legs. I need 14 more. Okay, so one way is you can count up. You can either take 14 more, divide by 2, which is 7 more animals, need 2 more legs. Or you can just simply count up. So after 24, I need to draw 2 on each to make it a count. So 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38. Ah, now I have 38. Okay, let me count again. Okay, so I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 of them have 4 legs, 7 times 4, 28. Then I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I have 5 of them with 2 legs. So 10 legs altogether here. I have 28 and 10, I have 38. Yes, I got the correct answers. Okay, so from here, I know that all those with 4 legs are cows. Okay, and those with 2 legs are chicken. So isn't this a simpler way to teach your child supposition? You can always start by drawing and then following on, you will do it using the supposition method, which I have posted in my first video. And of course, if your child is in secondary school, you will want your child to solve it using simultaneous equation, which is in my second video. So you can go back and take a look. I will link the two of them up at the end of this video. Okay, so let's see. From here, finally, I will write my statement. Okay. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. One, two, three, four, five. That's my final answer from solving this question. It's the same kind of question that I use for supposition and for simultaneous equation, but by drawing, it's much simpler. The working is shorter. However, it's still good for your child to learn the proper supposition method for primary school and simultaneous equation method for secondary school, because you don't always get 12 animals. What if they ask you 246 animals? Are you going to draw 246 circles? No. Okay, so with this, encourage your child. At middle primary, they may be able to draw because the question may not have very big numbers, but slowly they will have to learn the proper way of using supposition, okay, making supposition a heuristic in primary school math for solving math problems, and also by using solving simultaneous equation for secondary school. Thank you for watching. I hope you learned from this video and it helps you or your child at home to solve more word problems. Okay. If you are keen to see more educational videos, both on math or science, please subscribe to my video. Okay, please subscribe. So you will see the subscribe. I think it's here. Please subscribe to my channel and also like this video so that I will do more videos on of this similar type to help you or to help your child, okay, depending on your student or your parent is watching, so you're a parent watching. So please help me by liking and subscribing, and also comment below what are the topics you want me to share. Because if you can write me, okay, if you can give me some comment below, then I know what topics that parents or students would have more problem with and they would like more help with. I will be able to do more of such videos and that can help everyone. Okay, thank you for watching. So towards the end of the video, I wasn't really good with my words anymore. And did I say subscribe to my videos? Subscribe to my channel, please. Okay, thank you for watching.